My fellow Americans, we live in a time of great change. Tomorrow marks 13 years since our country was attacked. Next week marks 6 years since our economy suffered its worst setback since the Great Depression. Yet, despite these shocks, through the pain we felt and the grueling work required to bounce back, America is better positioned today to seize the future than any other nation on earth.
Finally tonight, though it rises from a place of great tragedy, the new World Trade Center looming over Lower Manhattan has given New Yorkers something new to look up to and be proud of, as just today it was officially named tallest in the nation, beating out the massive and venerable Sears Tower in Chicago.
America, our endless blessings bestow an enduring virtue. It is Americans, we welcome our responsibility to lead. We stand for freedom, for justice, for dignity. These are values that have guided our nation since its founding.